Yo, what is going on, everybody? It's Talescape here, back with your daily dose of Talescape game, and been doing this for 10 days straight. Before that, before we missed a day.
Lead on a Black Hand spy dressed in plain clothes. They think someone important is on their way to pick them up. Go be that pickup driver.
Oh, hey, yo, what the fuck? What just happened?
Hey, get off of there!
Shut up. Nice
Time to
try.
Pick up your client.
Watch out!
Enemy target is attacking. You copy command. Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
What the fuck?
That was nice.
Hostile is in front of the vehicle.
Okay, these guns are actually annoying though. It's kind of a crazy gun, but like, it's annoying.
Hello, little friend.
Let's go.
Acknowledge. Maintain pursuit. We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
Can I just spawn it? What the hell's the boats? Whatever. There it is, baby. What if I just get chopped up by those propellers?
If you don't mind.
very excited.
Hey, kid.
Just call it the boat.
Thunder Barge is ready to sail.
Ay, ay, ay.
We're waiting for you at that weapons factory on the river. Let's do this, Rico.
Sorry, small village, that Black Hand is attacking. I can't help you right now.
What the fuck?
Why did you land me? Or why did you make me land so close? Or so, I don't know. Screw you, you dumbass.
No, I swear to God, if you do not swim to this fucking surface, you stupid motherfucker. I swear, bro, swim. Motherfucker, swim. In fact, swim up. Swim up. You. It's official. Rico is fucking autistic. It's actually official now. Fuck you, Rico. You dumbass motherfucker. Stupid as fuck, dude. I fucking hate that shit. Fuck you, Rico. Piece of shit.
The boat's ready.
See, and not a moment too soon. The Black Hand are setting up patrols all along the Rio and I. All
right, the boat's ready. Let's go. Oh, shit. Bro, go. Dumbass. I hate this dude sometimes, bro. I absolutely hate him. He's so annoying.
Think these boats really gonna protect us from the lightning?
Absolutely. Why else would I have volunteered to sit at the highest point of the vessel with my hands wrapped around a giant piece of metal?
Unless you hate yourself.
Here they come.
Kill the power to the locks on those doors.
Watch the boat. Nervous, Sheldon.
Yeah, a little. But that's what makes it fun, though. Holy hell!
No.
Ha-ha! We made it!
More or less.
Yeah, a little. But that's what makes it fun, though.
Streams
or something. Mira. Your ion coil absorbs the lightning.
When it's charged, whatever you hit, lightning strikes.
I call it the Thunder Gun.
You're on a roll, Sheldon.
It's about to go up!
I think we found Zona 2.
Full throttle, Rico! We need speed to get over that wall!
Each side. shop to neutralize the core.
Holy fuck.
Another rock.
Come on, let's do this shit. Fuck.
zona dos. It's our best shot to neutralize the core.
You fucking son of a bitch, bro. You fucking kidding me.
Zona 2. It's our best shot to neutralize the core.
What the fuck? Rico, you are not doing this shit right now. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Another road.
Why are you fucking? There we go. Pop up.
Rico, get to the fucking surface.
You imbecile. You goddamn retard. What are you doing? God, I fucking hate you, Rico. Where the hell do we go? Guess it's this way? We just have to crash into the wall? Said I could get back on the boat or whatever.
I'm inbound. I need a team to secure the lightning core.
And she'll be able to take out that defense node from there.
She's good.
Let's leave her to it then. I got something to show you.
What is this, Sheldon?
Well, when I was researching Solis and your father's situation, I heard about an old agency outpost used to be near here.
Why didn't you tell me this before?
Well, I didn't want to get your hopes up, but I thought we might find something out about your old man. This was his project, after all. Let's see here.
This place has been here a while.
At least 30 years, I'd reckon.
Surveillance outpost.
This must have been where they kept tabs on the Ayap project. Espinoza, your dad, and the weather technology.
How long has the agency known about these?
Here. This looks like a good place to start. Hey, it still works.
The Yaba project.
This is interesting.
What did you find?
Surveillance footage. Your dad's name is in the file. Miguel Rodriguez.
Play it.
Do you have any idea what I sacrificed for Project Yaba?
Miguel.
No, I refuse to play body in this any longer. Good luck finishing Yaba without me or my work.
If Miguel Rodriguez is allowed to leave this project, he'll be a serious liability.
If we were to take care of that liability now, Lanza Morales' work on Zona Uno would suffer. No. Let Miguel leave. Let Lanza hear that he reunited with his family.
Then what?
I have Black Hand in Medici under the command of Sebastiano Di Ravello, who, last I checked, is in the agency's pocket.
I need to speak to General Di Ravello.
Thank you for your contribution to Project Yapa, Miguel.
Rico, I had no idea. You gotta believe me.
It never made any sense why Di Ravello killed my parents. It was the agency and Espinoza using that idiot dictator's coup as a cover. How could you not know anything about this?
I didn't know anything about Project Yapa or your parents or any of this back then. I was brand new at the agency. This sort of thing was way above my pay grade. I only had orders to save you. I'll tell you this, kid. You and me, we're gonna end Oscar Espinoza and take out Project Yapa together. I knew the agency was dirty, but look, why don't you head topside, get some fresh air. I'll keep snooping around here, okay?
You let me know if you find anything else.
Mira. Status.
Patched in and ready to go. You?
Nothing to report.
Everything okay? You sound...
Bring it down.
Okay.
Miguel.
Bruh. Okay. I'm so not
used to that.
Oh shit, are we ready to advance? Hey, fuck off. Oh, okay, we're ready to advance right there. Close. I don't know how hard this will be. Fucker. Okay, come on, Rico, swim. I know you know how to swim. Come on, Rico. Come on, Rico. Imagine doing all this shit and still not knowing how to swim. Actually joking. better start fucking swimming. Rico.
Merda.
No! Today is not the fucking day. Fuck that. Let's do this shit. What the hell was that? Oh fuck no, I don't want no lightness. God damn, maybe it has to do with the storyline. Of course. Of course. As soon as the lightning storm starts, my dumbass gets struck.
This place. I'm ashamed to tell you, Rico, that in my youth, I was one of the researchers responsible for sanitizing this ruin.
Rico, we intercepted some intelligence that the Black Hand are planning to rig Puerto Tuyo to explode if we move in. Can you, scout it out for us?
Si. I'll let you know when I'm in the area. Puerto Tuyo is a ghost town.
The Black Hand must have evacuated.
How do I find these bombs?
Transmitter at the Black Hand guard post. Plug me in, and I'll take a look.
anyone here either. Easy. Go.
The rigged vehicles. Simple fuses. Submerging them should defuse them. Mierda. Rico, they're armed. Shit. A booby trap. You got minutes, Efe. Get as many in the water as you can. We gotta save that harbor.
That's a bomb.
Get it into the water.
Did it go in the... What the fuck? Where the fuck did it just go? You've gotta be fucking... So stupid.
Here's another.
Before I go on the other side, I gotta get all the ones from this side. Go. Dude. I let go of the tethers, though. I should just get one of those cargo boats and then just sink them.
Let's roll.
Seconds.
on Earth?
Nobody cares. Oh, it actually keeps the number of cars. Oh, I'll be able to do this. Do it.
1 minute left.
Yep, there we go. Fuck. Okay, there's one right here.
30 seconds.
It's alright. If the harbor was destroyed, we'll deal with that. Okay? We'll deal with it. I don't think that's the answer they want to hear. Come on. Stupid loading screen. I hate loading screens.
Nice bike.
Is that what Rico's into? Bikes? Rico, if you really were into cars, you'd never do this.
1 minute left.
What? Okay, come on. One more vehicle. Oh, there's one over here. Yes, there is.
30 seconds.
Okay, look, I got this shit. No.
10 seconds.
Last one.
Carajo, close, huh? Fuse is shorted on the rest.
Oh yeah, definitely. I should start working over here. Okay. So I've already discovered most of the map. I mean, damn, my borderline's pretty big. I just, well, there's that place. I think that's where I started.
They were talking to each other. Broke the circuit. Okay?
No more bombs.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen. With that, that is it for me today, Toscape Gaming. I will see you guys tomorrow. Peace.